I'm going to share a benediction that is ancient, and by that I mean well over 3,000 years old. The Lord bless you and keep you. The Lord make his face shine on you and be gracious to you. The Lord look on you with favor and give you his peace. Amen.